secured.
General Fury?
Osborne's gone.
Yes, sir.
Of course he is. Why else hit this target?
What is that?
Jamming device. High-tech disposable. Blinds our eye in the sky. That's why we thought the boat had sunk.
If Osborne is on the loose again, should we mobilize units around Parker?
If we do our jobs, Parker will never even know this happened.
Something you don't see every day. Almost every day. But not every day. Hey! Where'd you get the cool suit? And by cool, I mean cumbersome and riveting. Don't take it too hard. I mean, clearly, as you can see, I'm kind of a costume design snob. Okay, fine. It's a nice suit. Sorry. Jeez.
Thank you so much.
Help me, Spider-Man!
It would be so nice just once bump into someone, say hi, and them not try to blow me up. Listen up, Stoppy. I don't know what your deal is, but now I'm talking to myself.
It's the alien!
This costume makes my butt look fat.
Spider-Man is chasing Iron Man.
this. I'm gonna get near you, and then you're gonna fly away. Hey, you hungry? How about after we're done, we swing by and grab some breakfast or something? I just wanted to talk before, but I'm starting to think you need a good old-fashioned can of... Really? Oh, I like to think I'm more charming than irritating. Take this personal. Wow, you have the whole crazy supervillain upgrade package. Alright, trying to kill me is fun and all. Suck at it. Queenie Yorker's call.
Good.
Hey, it's my turn to toss grenades at you. Would it help if I just stood still? Because I actually don't think it would. You missed a spot. Where'd he go? Where did he go? No, seriously. Well, that just figures. Hey, I know you get this all the time, but any of you see a big, scary robot guy with a backpack? Latverian Embassy? That's just great.
Oh!
Killing time!
Here, take my wallet.
Enough said.
Thank you!
I need to get